First, open your image inside Photoshop. Next, go to File, select File Info. There, select Basics. Here, we are going to starting with adding our image title, followed by author name. Next, add author title. Next, in the description section, add a little description about your image. Next, in the keyword section, add keywords related to your image so that search engines will find your image. You can separate the keywords by adding comma or semicolon. Next, in the status, select copyrighted. Then add your copyright note. To add copyright C logo, press Alt followed by 0169 in Windows. In Mac, press Option plus G. Next, add your website URL address here. Before clicking OK, you can save the file. Select Export and you can save the copyright information as a .xmp file, which you can use it later. Now click OK. There you go. Now we added copyright information to our image. Now your image is ready. Just in case, if you want to know how to use the saved copyright information .xmp file means, open new image inside Photoshop. Now to add copyright, you don't need to do everything right from the beginning. Now go to File, File Info. Now here select Import. Locate the saved copyright information .xmp file. Next, click Open. Now based on your requirements, you can go with any option here. Click OK. Now you got all the basic copyright information. You can edit the description, keywords. You can make minor changes and click OK. There you go. We added copyright info quickly and easily using .xmp file.